It's the final match in our prelim show from inside the massive Mall of Asia Arena in Manila, the Philippines. It's all part of one championship Heroes Ascent. This is a one Super Series Muay Thai clash. Yes, Muay Thai in a cage in 4 ounce gloves. I've been training kicks early. Long legs on Mahmoudi. Looks for a crossing elbow off the right. Aggressive start from the Algerian.
And those kicks are coming with some serious heat. And they're coming from a long ways away. These guys are the same height. You can just see the difference in their leg range. It's just, you can just see the legs on Mahmoudi are extremely long. It's like Inspector Gadget out there. The kick just keeps coming.
Jab to crossing elbow. You see the differential there in the leg length. The waist of Mahmoudi sits around the upper ribs of Ogasawara. Step through knee, tried to crack into those left ribs of the Japanese athlete. The world champions pinch up now. And to see more work than that in the clinch. Referee, oh no, he breaks the last high right roundhouse kick there from Algerian, and just picks up the fucking pitch.
Using those kicks very well. Elias Mahmoudi comes out of that Venom training camp out there in Thailand, and I was speaking to Oliveri Ramazanov, and he says the kicks of Mahmoudi are something special.
Oh, there's the elbow, smack back on the jaw from Mahmoudi. He has turned it on here in the first. Step up there, crossing elbow, and again from Mahmoudi.
Oh, he opened up Ogasawara. You can see there's a little bit of damage on the left side of his face. Mahmoudi's going after it too.
Now suddenly the pretty face of Ogasawara not so pretty anymore. Another crossing elbow there from Mahmoudi. Goes to the rear, goes to the rear, spinning back fist, high left roundhouse kick. So many combinations here from Mahmoudi. What a display in the opening round of one Super Series debut.
Michael, it's like they're video game combinations. They just keep coming one after the other. He puts these combinations so well together, and they just flow effortlessly from one to the other.
Well, we are getting into one esports game.
We are, and I think he's ready for it. I think Elias Mahmoudi might very well be a one Super Series video game character. Look at this, coming in and just catches. I don't think that was it, but bah, right there, that short elbow. He missed on the one with the big windup, but then retracted very well and cut right in to the eye of Ogasawara. Now we've got a little bit of the doctors just checking out Ogasawara, making sure he's okay, touching up that face, and looks like we are ready to go.
Well, Ogasawara is going to have a nice souvenir to take back to Japan. Referee Onari recommences us here in the first round. It has been explosive from Elias Mahmoudi, and he opens up again. The knees, the turning kicks, the elbows. A ferocious start. There's a head kick from Mahmoudi. Ogasawara has no idea what's hitting in the first round. Another elbow. Down goes Ogasawara. No knockdown, says referee Onari.
Ogasawara's heart's getting the better of him. He continues to push forward and stick to his move forward game plan. He's got to change things up. Start with some lateral movement, break away.
I don't think we've seen a first round elbow fist like this so far here in one Super Series. This is Elias Mahmoudi putting on an absolute show. Question mark, kick back elbow. Again from the Algerian. Throws it into the stern and tries to fold him in half like origami. Spinning back elbow from Ogasawara. Didn't have the timing or the distance. That's mainly a devil here. Mahmoudi, oh, hard take by three. Absolutely superb performance from the three-time Muay Thai world champion. The elbows, the high kick, the downward elbow to the collarbone. It's all one-way traffic. It's all Elias Mahmoudi.
One-way traffic it was. Elias Mahmoudi was putting on a show in the first round. Can he keep up that same pace in the second? But look at this, he comes forward with a nice 1-2 combination. There he misses over the top, but then retracts and comes in again with another elbow, and that's what opened up Ogasawara. There he is again. Look at these combinations. Boom, he goes to the leg kick, goes up top, goes to the elbow. I like the way he throws the kicks. He changes his stance. As that leg comes forward, it puts him into a new stance, and he comes back with it. And he threw a nice little back elbow there at the end of that first round. He's landing very well with these unorthodox attacks, but it's the way that he's moving forward and putting together those combinations, Michael.
Great judges, Kang Sainz scoring a 10-point must system. The winner gets 10 points. The less dominant boxer gets 9 points. Inside the massive Mall of Asia Arena in the Philippines, in Manila. Our final match of our prelim show. Championship Heroes Ascent. Touch gloves at the top of the opening round from Elias Mahmoudi, the triple world Muay Thai champion. The Algerian via France. And there's the downward elbow to the deltoid. A wicked head kick trying to loop the shin around the back of the neck. Jab two. The two was a beauty. But here a crack against the jaw of Ogasawara. The Japanese champion needs to find a way to change things up here. Needs to re-strategize and he goes down. Straight right hand, smack bang on the kisser. Count put on here by referee Odari.
He's got a lateral movement going on, Michael. He can't stand there and exchange with Mahmoudi, because Mahmoudi's putting these shots together. He's just got so much heart, he continues to push forward.
Ogasawara is in a whole lot of bother here. High check from Mahmoudi. Fires the right again, sets the elbow here, the uppercut elbow, the crossing elbow. Locks it down, throws it into the ribs. Referee Onari calls break. Three knockdowns in the round, it's over. There's one so far here for Mahmoudi. Tries for another elbow. Back to the front of our commentary position. Knee guard from Mahmoudi, then knees to the belly button, one to the rib cage. Ogasawara tries to return the favor.
Stop!
My first time seeing Mahmoudi live, and my word, Mitch, am I impressed. This kid has it all.
He trains with a lot of good guys out there at, you know, training camp, and he's, so tonight, those three world titles are actually showing why he earned them.
Beautiful dump there from Mahmoudi, crossing elbow again, looking to open up that cut. Spinning heel kick. 21 years old. Can you believe it? The talent on Elias Mahmoudi. You can see why they call him the sniper. He doesn't waste his strikes. Everything with precision, with thought, with speed, and power combined. Under a minute remaining, second round of the game is still all one-way traffic to Mahmoudi. What can Ogasawara do? Don't forget, as Mitch said earlier, Ogasawara was losing to Rui Botello until he pulled out the spinning back elbow of all spinning back elbows to knock out the Portuguese.
You can see him set it up there. He was trying to fake like he was going to that spinning back elbow. He still has that in his back pocket. No matter how bad Ogasawara seems out of it, he can always come back and deliver that last minute knockout. He still has that power and that belief inside of himself right now.
From Mahmoudi, you can see why Muay Thai is such a spectacular striking sport. In all its glory here inside the One Super Series cage. Final 10 seconds. It's been a thrilling round again from Elias Mahmoudi, the three-time world Muay Thai champion. Spinning elbow to the top of the year. Lock another round away for Elias Mahmoudi. Indeed, a 10-8 round from the knockdown earlier on.
Beautiful. I love the way he caught that kick and then threw that spinning back elbow. But look at that. 1-2. The two finding a home. And there he is just marching forward. Look at that. Throws the knee, steps forward. The knee doesn't even come forward. He just drops the elbow before that is even off the ground. Look at that. Spinning. Throws the spinning back fist. Continues the motion. Feet go down. Perfect alignment and balance. And then he throws the roundhouse as well. What a show for Elias Mahmoudi. What does Ogasawara have to do in this final round, Michael Spell, to change things up?
Ogasawara's only chance, I believe, is to bully Mahmoudi. He's got to pull out all the stops. He's going to throw caution to the wind, try and beat Mahmoudi to the punch. Get in there first, land hard, get out of danger. And try and ragdoll and bully Mahmoudi.
Knockout? He's got to get a knockout?
Well, unofficially, of course, I would have said 10-9 Mahmoudi first, 10-8 Mahmoudi second. It needs a knockout. Unofficially, I'm saying for Ogasawara to challenge. Third and final round. two high-level world champions. And Mahmoudi, a triple world Muay Thai champion, in control here. On debut in one super series, in the combinations again, these one to the Algerian. Not allowing Ogasawara, himself a world Muay Thai champion, to get on the inside. To land those spinning elbows he so loves. Overhand elbow there from Mahmoudi.
I like those feints that Ogasawara is throwing. Just a little bit of a feint, just to get Elias thinking about something else instead of eating those toes.
Comes up high here on Mahmoudi. Ogasawara's got to beat him to the strike. He can't sit back and play a counter-attacking game against Elias Mahmoudi.
These feints are working. Just give him a little bit of a feint and then come back with something hard. Put more than two shots together. Throw some combinations. He's got nothing to lose at this point.
Inside leg kick from Mahmoudi.
Except maybe consciousness. But he's got to go. He's got to push.
Mahmoudi crawling Ogasawara forward. Cross out the jab. Beautiful clinch in the uppercut elbow. Crossing elbow. It's a Muay Thai clinic, a Muay Thai schooling, Muay Thai 101 from Elias Mahmoudi, the triple world champion. Go. 1 minute 40 remains. Somehow Ogasawara needs to find a way to swing the pendulum to turn the tide. It's going to require a miracle. Bounded forward, and Mahmoudi saw it coming, stuck it into the guts. High kick there from Mahmoudi. Mahmoudi can cruise to a decision win here if he likes. Ogasawara is the one who's going to put the foot down, Mitch.
I'd like to see him cruise. I'd like to see him turn up the volume here. Really trying to throw something at him like he's trying to do with that tornado kick right there. He had Ogasawara hurt in that first round. He should have gotten finished. He should have gotten kicked himself a little bit. I know he's going to kick him. Ogasawara, but I want to see him push forward and get that finish.
Now Ogasawara is digging deep. Now he goes toe to toe and he claims a beautiful right hand. Ogasawara changing angles, moving his head, throwing the elbows, and so too Mahmoudi. It's an elbow game here in the third round. It's an elbow war. One kick from Mahmoudi, both men are gasping for air.
30 seconds left.
To the right hand from Ogasawara. Under 25 seconds remaining now. Ogasawara's going to knock out the Algerian. Downward elbow from Mahmoudi. Try for the mate to quick knee. Jumping knee. Ogasawara gonna hold an elbow shot in the dying stages. Overhand elbow from Mahmoudi. He's been spectacular. And he thumps into the canvas like yesterday's garbage. What a performance here from Elias Mahmoudi, a three-time world champion, absolutely owning Ogasawara.
Good match. Ogasawara seemed to get stronger as the match wore on. And then in that third round, it was a too little too late, but he really started to put forth a big effort. Look at Mahmoudi comes in with the left hand, boom, goes in through the elbows, and then clinching, and then really just putting an emphatic statement that he has arrived in one super series. Egging on Ogasawara, saying, let's throw down. And Ogasawara was right there with him to the very end. Throwing elbows, taking shots with him. Great performance from both those gentlemen. But as Michael Schiavello says, the decision might go to Elias Mahmoudi, the sniper.
That was one of maybe arguably the best one Super Series debut we've seen yet. It was extraordinary. A knockdown in the second round and complete and utter dominance. Here's Dom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the red corner, Elias Mahmoudi.
Tremendous sportsmanship and martial arts spirit being shown there by both these athletes. The winner's medal around the neck of the sniper, Elias Mahmoudi. That was as spectacular a one Super Series debut as you'll ever see. That man put it all together. The knees, the elbows, the kicks, the punches, the movement. It was superb.